sign.
Ooh, cool right there. They're like $2,000 to buy.
Yeah, apparently that's 7 days to die. It's a 4-player co-op. It just looks, it just looks really weird. Though it looks kind of interesting, but kind of weird at the same time. Yeah, kind of like.
Not really your sort of
game. Huh?
Not really your sort of game.
I don't know. It looks kind of fun though. Another fact.
I don't think you'd enjoy it.
Yeah.
Certainly not for long. I've got my fury, and I have a feeling.